Richard Speck, what a shit stain, huh?
Read to the end. We should have kept the tape just for that.
Fascinating.